coach. To football, and the Seacoast has football fever this weekend as Marshwood of South Berwick and York meet in the playoffs. It's a landmark encounter as the schools, which are just 11 miles apart, play in the postseason for the first time ever. As the number one seed with a 9-1 record, this Marshwood team has turned back the clock, reminding Hawks fans of a time when Marshwood won 6 titles in 7 years in the 80s.
We've been being talked to by people that have been followers of Marshwood for a while now, and they're loving it, and hope we can keep it going for them.
This game is a rematch of opening week when Marshwood rallied from down at half to win 28-12, and York has had 9 weeks to think about it.
We kind of came out flat. It's going to be a whole different game on Saturday for sure.
That game, we didn't go at our keys. We had a little... Our defense has been switched completely since then.
York is coming off an upset at Westbrook, and the Wildcats attribute their work Monday through Friday for their deep playoff run.
We've been practicing really hard all week for the past, 2 weeks, and it really translates into the games.
Marshwood finds itself on the cusp of a state title game under first-year coach Alex Brotsko, who won 11 Super Bowls coaching in Massachusetts.
Coming into the season with the new coach and stuff, we didn't really know what to expect. But as we've been practicing and playing, we've come together as a team.
Teamwork that's led Marshwood into the regional final.